Hi, Breakfan. Today I'm doing a video on how to do handstand, cartwheel, and backbend. So let's get started. So there's a simple place right here. So what you do is, so you start with a biscuit snip. So you want, how you do a handstand, you go like this. See how I am? And the camera girl is Aubrey, my sister. So I'm just gonna take off my shoes.
Yeah.
Really?
Sorry, while she's doing that, I'm gonna be tucking.
I'm ready.
Because she's ready now.
Okay, so start like this. And then you wanna put one leg up and then push the other leg right here on the ground. You push it up and then hold yourself. And then stand straight.
Can you do that again so I can see it farther?
So like this. And then this leg stays. This one goes up, and then this leg, you're going to make it hold you up like that.
Perfect.
And then a cartwheel. How do you do a cartwheel? Some people don't know how to do it, but if you do, then it's okay. So start like this. One foot over here, one foot right here, one hand right here. Then put the other hand. And then you want to flip straight like that. So I'll do
this.
And then,
woo!
And then we're gonna do a backbend. So how I learned is I just practiced on some friends or something. So what you do is go like this, lean all the way down. But I can do it without the wall. Let me show you. So how I do it my way. I go like this all the way to.